a new automobile will soon be available for Dacia. You can call it the Dacia Bigster. The mid-sized SUV will debut next year as the first vehicle from the budget brand, competing with popular models such as the Ford Kuga, Nissan Qashqai, and Skoda Karoq. Although Dacia has introduced the Bigster, they have previously produced the Dacia Duster, a popular SUV in the UK. In contrast to the Qashqai, that vehicle is diminutive and resembles the Nissan Juke more. A roomier, more family-friendly model is lacking in the brand's lineup. The Bigster will rectify that. The Dacia Bigster is expected to be unveiled in late 2024 or early 2025, with a release year of 2025 in our estimation. As per Denis Le Vot, Dacia's CEO last year, the base price of the Bigster will be under £20,000, matching that of the smaller Duster. Taking design cues from the Bigster concept from 2021, particularly its blocky shape and squared-off shoulders, the latest Dacia Duster looks a lot like the Bigster. Dacia Bigster, at around 4.6 meters in length, is around the same size as the Ford Kuga, the most recent Volkswagen Tiguan, and the Vauxhall Grandland. Assuming it follows the trend of Dacia's previous models, it will be more affordable than those variants while offering nearly identical features. The prototype, according to our testing, has the same concept as the final product, including slim LED headlights and Y-shaped taillights. The final version retains the concept's chiseled hood and broad wheel arches, albeit they don't appear as terrible. As far as we are aware, the CMF-B platform is compatible with both modern and legacy systems. An example of a mild hybrid system is the TCE-130, which is available with two-wheel drive or four-wheel drive and produces 128 brake horsepower in the Duster. The hybrid 140 system incorporates a 1.6-liter four-cylinder gasoline engine along with two electric motors. Nevertheless, in urban areas, vehicles equipped with this full hybrid drivetrain can operate up to 80% on electric power alone.